In this video, we are going to learn one numeric palette, and it is random number generator. As we all know that whatever we write our C code, suppose in that C code we are using that random number generator. Now we can also use that random number generator in our lab view. So those who don't know what is random number generator, so it produces a double precision floating point number between 0 and 1. The number generated is greater than or equal to 0, but less than 1. The distribution is uniform, and so it will just generate a number between 0 and 1. And you can use that number in your code or your logic. So see, this is random number generator. We don't need to give any control or constant there. We can directly give our indicator here. And when you play it, see, first number is 0.6849 6443 6848 0.236. Okay, so every time it is generating a random number. Okay, so but you don't want to use that 0.0 or 0.2 or 0.3 like numbers. So what you can do, suppose you want to use 2, 4, 8, 10 like that, then you can use one simple logic. You can take this value out, you can multiply it with suppose 10, and you can then you can use that number. So whatever it is giving, suppose 0.8 is generating, so you can multiply it with 10. So 0.8 into 10 8, so then you can use that 8. Okay, see here 1 5 9. Okay, now suppose I want to change this representation, means I don't want that point value, means floating point number. You can directly use this. Let's see, whenever you run this, it will just give you that number. You can directly go to that representation, and you can directly give your values here. See, okay, so this is the beauty of random number generator, and you can generate any kind of number from here. You can also give 100 or 1000 instead of 10 to generate bigger number, and you can also use it in your for loops. So every time it will generate a new number. Okay, so this is just a basic random number generator theory, and that you can directly use it in your lab view. So thanks for watching.